to sit in solemn silence on a dull, dark dock in a pestilential prison with a lifelong lock, awaiting the sensation of a short, sharp shock from a cheap and chippy chopper on a big black block. What a to-do to die today, a minute or two till two, a thing distinctly hard to say and harder still to do, with a ratchet attached to at a minute or two till two.